A large part of the southern and eastern parts of the country are under the influence of this very large high pressure in the middle of the atmosphere, and that's helping to push down on the air, warming it up. And of course, too, with a lot of wind coming up from the south too today at 15 to 25 miles an hour, the warm temperatures continue, and we again have a shot at a record high today. And that's as we have a mix of sun and clouds throughout the mid-morning and then onwards through the afternoon. Temperatures get to 80 by lunchtime and 83 by 2. That would tie us for yet another record high, and that's about where we hit yesterday too. So all in all, a very warm day, breezy for everybody, and we can't totally rule out one or two showers. But similar to yesterday, most if not all should be dry all the way through today, and we do have increasing rain chances for the next couple days. So today, a good day to be outdoors. Tonight, the unseasonable warmth continues. We'll be mostly cloudy, not as breezy as we were early this morning, but still a little bit of a breeze, and temperatures still in the mid-60s. Tomorrow afternoon, we'll end up at 80 degrees with increasing showers and storms in the western half of the area into the afternoon and evening, and that is all as high pressure backs off a little bit, and we get this cold front able to move in just a hair closer to us, and that will give the chance for some showers, especially out towards the Delta into later tomorrow. But most of us not really seeing a whole lot of rain into tomorrow. We'll see it more into Thursday as that system creeps even just a little bit closer. So while we'll still continue to be very warm as this wind comes up from the south today, actually our best chance at getting a record high. The rest of the week we'll see isolated showers and storms, and as the system moves ever so slightly closer every day, we do have the potential for more of those showers and storms to move in. Heavy rain potential, though, looks to be into western Tennessee, the North Mississippi Delta, and parts of Arkansas and Louisiana. We'll see some of the heavier rain all the way through the weekend, but it's not going to be until then that we're really going to see much. So most of those really high rain totals, as high as 10 inches in some places, will be well off to the west. Some of our counties, though, especially north and west of the metro through Saturday, could see 1 to 3 inches of rain, and that amount of rain will be coming as the system actually moves through. High pressure is going to be in control all the way through Friday, which is why we have temperatures in the 80s. We stay mostly dry, but as that high pressure backs off and the system actually rolls through Saturday into Sunday, that's where we'll see our best chance for heavy rain and the potential for some stronger storms as well that will come late Saturday into early Sunday. After everything clears out Sunday, we'll cool down. Temperatures go back to the upper 60s to around 70 for Sunday and Monday, but even those numbers cooler than this week are still a little bit above average for this time of year.